What I've seen through the years and through different communities in Mexico, in Africa and other places, is that the use of camera can give power back to communities and can be a channel for them to express themselves on their own way and to express whatever really concerns them in a way that is both understandable by the community but also for a wider audience. And that has settled a new standard of real participation.